So, I got this master lock, forget what model it is, but it's some sort of, Magnum or something, probably. Yeah, see how this goes. This pick might be too big for what I'm doing. See, this isn't... Trying to pick this earlier, and it was the hook I was using was like too, just a little too small and flimsy to get the. There's a deep false set in the back of this that I couldn't hit because the hook was a little too flimsy and short. This one might be a little too big though. These are all, picks I made myself, by the way. Sometimes you gotta give it a little twist with the pick on your get out of a false set. That's one of my keys to picking. Fuck. Alright, restart. It's a heavy lock and it's tough to got 1, 2, buckle my shoe, 3, 4, 5, I think there's only 5. Maybe 6, I don't know. I don't know what that click was. Set, but we got some false sets, spool kicking in. Something's overset. Alright, switching back to a slightly smaller pick. Let's see what happens here. Getting like these real default sets that I can't get out of this little pick. Alright. One of those false sets. I don't want to fuck this pick up. Because I made... Switch to the bigger one. Ah, jammed up in there. Oh, it's fucking open. I'm a moron. Wow. What the fuck? Why isn't it opening though? Maybe that's, oh, there we go. Little jam. I don't know how long that was open for. I probably opened it like twice. But there you go.